Yeah, funny thing happened at a gig the other day when a man approached me with a resume and said, if you need any help, then I'm your man. Said, work the door and load your gear, and if your boys get thirsty, I'll go for beer. If it ever breaks down, I can even fix your van. Well, I asked the guy what he did for work. Saw a twinkle in his eye and he gave a little smirk. Said, I work right down the road, I got a melon stand. You know, I set up in a shady spot. I said, watermelons and a little good pie.